A Pawtucket man accused of murdering his ex-girlfriend faced a judge today. The Attorney General's office says Michael Fernandes was indicted by a grand jury on multiple charges, including murder and carrying a pistol without a license. Prosecutors say back on January 19th, he shot and killed 33-year-old Jocelyn DeSuto of Central Falls. DeSuto had a no-contact order against Fernandes after he allegedly tried to break into her apartment earlier that month.